Hello friends, so today we will be discussing about 419 HTTP response code, which is page expired. So this is used by Laravel framework of PHP, and it is used when a CSRF token is missing or it has expired. CSRF token, as you already might be knowing, is a cross-site request forgery token. So it is to prevent the cross-site request forgery, that is a vulnerability attack. It basically, I will try to explain in short, it is when if you are on some legitimate site and you are basically browsing some other site which is fake, or it is the attacker site basically, and on that particular site there is a link to a legitimate site, for example your bank site, and you basically click on that link. That link might be generating a post request, so that might be a JS behind, which is basically making a post request to your bank site, and you are already logged in into your bank, so that particular post request will be valid. So because you are already logged in into your bank account, so you are already authenticated. So this kind of playing the request, or so that post request might be dangerous one as well, like it might be like you're transferring $1 million to some other account, something like that. So it can be a dangerous one as well. So to prevent these kind of requests, each request should have the CSRF token attached with it. And if that token is missing, the bank website will reject your request. And how that token is can only be generated from the bank website, because it is stored in bank's cookie space. And from the same origin policy, the attacker's website cannot read the cookies from the bank's website domain, which are stored on your browser. Hope you understood this concept. If you have any doubts, please ask in the comments. Thank you, friends.